Hello everyone, and it's Horde Night day 12. As you can see, I've got my AK, which I got, as you could have seen in the last video, and my sledges over there. Oh, big moment, good luck. This should enable me to get more points. Oh, there's something I haven't done. So the idea is that I can kill more of them quickly than I can with the... I won't have to put that sledgehammer in a better position. Still alive. I'm still having trouble getting up again. No, I don't know. It's supposed to be 32, but that definitely isn't 32. Ah, I'm a pain. Have to extend this walkway right out, I think. I'll put a hatch on so that I can pick up the hammer. Still no vultures. That's a big one, man. No. Good luck. Are they banging on it? I don't like them being stuck in that corner or anything like that. I'll have to sort that out with wraps and stuff. pushing in the feet though, she's still up. Oh, I just shut up my own. Run out of rounds, so we can't go to the trader. Buy more. I'm trying to shoot them at the same time as the hand. Oh, nice. It's not going too bad, this one has to do with butchers. Oh, there's a loot bag. through. Seriously, gonna find that one.
Don't have one.
222. I think I've nearly finished the Horde. Oh, I missed. I'm getting down. I'll just shoot the ones that come through. Try and save a bit of ammo. In fact, I'll go. Another little series of raiders and chop this thing out here. Yet another hatch. Well, that left. So it seems there's two dogs left, and that's it. As far as I can tell. Get up there. No, she keeps following us. She's probably the last one. Come on, get up. Is that her? Is that her? Need to find ammo. Money which normally would be good, isn't it? That's right, eh? Okay, I got recognized at that. Ammo, but not the type I wanted. More about. See, that's a bit difficult to get up there. That's the art of that. There's another one up there, isn't there? Give me 762, please! I'm still, can't complain. I'm just still. I don't want to go through there because I don't have to smash up all those blocks just yet. I think it's for daytime. Still don't have a helmet plate. It'd be so much funnier if I did. Come on, let me get up. So hard finish by about 2:15, can't go wrong. Let's go in here and check out stuff. We didn't use these. Keep it in 50 of them. Shut these in. Let's see if I shut them in. That's all we've got. 49 out of 150. That's absolutely terrible.
That one I've got more stuff. So I don't have to take enough mods. Oh, the chest in them. The full set of iron armor except the side plates done with them. So I've got all of 49, 760 out of 100. It's not good. I need to get a 9mm with lots of them. Lots of ammo for them. Scrap it. I've got the leather scrap now for the plate. The top lock's got the money around. I really don't like it. But if you can't spend it, I'll try that. Got any cement or concrete mix left? It's because I've got it blocked off. I have to do this as the tunnel through the door. Oh, I've got a vault door. I'll put that on. Put a vault door for the front door. I'm not sure I must be able to grid it. I think it costs 12 a time to grid. So that was relatively easy hard. It's now 3-1 in terms of hordes, and 3-2 in terms of kills, because they killed me twice in the first one. I can't shake that right there. They won the first time, they killed me twice. Because I panicked. And because I didn't do this. Really do with a helmet, like, I was looking, I have enough stuff to make it, but I don't have the skill book. I keep my bike in here. And stuff that I put on it. Just gonna take a few images. Does it look like it, but it is. It's still. Still good move. There's a bit of repair work to do, but nothing too strenuous. I do need to get a lot of more stone. Let's get this. Okay. But only 32 bones. Base in a couple of days. So we're gonna start with the horde again. This should be open. So we've got that one of them. Should be in there. And I go off the bike, doesn't it? So I just top it off. I want to take 10 grand. Oh no, there's no point. There's no point. Because, like, there's one skill book that if you carry in 5 grand. You get less damage from falling. So we'll get this vault dart. Vault dart, and we've got damage steel. Because I can't make steel. Oh, I think it costs 12 to upgrade. Steel's not 10. Good. I'll make another 40 and then musketry and then not use this AK. Can't really use the AK until I get a lot more ammo. So he has a stone. We just need paper. Right down again. Concrete. I'm still mining with that stone axe, which actually is in the wrong place. First fault though to get up here. I don't want to take the steel with me. So I'm going to get the camp station when I eventually get what's going on here. And of course I've got to put a roof on this. Okay. So I can check that in there. So it took 8 minutes. Get it. So now we need to cut the stone. We don't have two stones. Was a better carry that one as well. I'll keep it on the boat. And we've got 2 of them, so we don't need to make more of them open the path. So I'm gonna go for a cheeky looting. So I'm going back to this fisheries place, because I think it's regened. Is it regened? I'm just going to pass it out. Let's just go up to Zombo. Let's get over to this thing. Let's just check the these bunks. I haven't been over here for a while. Oh, they have it. What's this? Rage mode. After getting hit, brawling attacks are 20% faster and increase movement speed by 10%. If I go, close. Oh, yes, I was needing. just hit this thing down. And we've got some so machine gunner. I've got 2 points. So I can craft quality 3 for our machine guns. If I had enough parts. I think I've got 3 machine gun parts. Grease monkey, I can do it. I can make them anyway. So this is, I get back my skills and finish up. Let's see if we can get this sneaky mission done. Look at this trash in here, man. Should be living on. Oh, that bench isn't bad. What? Fishes? No, that's not fishes. No. It's fair enough. Oh. Yeah, whatever, right. So I'll have my mini bike. I think I have enough stuff to make it. Definitely got enough headlights to spray. Oh, I haven't got enough. Yeah. It's that bench. Took it apart last time. It's a back pedaling. Just loop this. There it is. Ah. Let's check this out here, because if this isn't regened, no one has. Oh, it has. Anything else? I should have to do some farming soon. There we go. I'm not going to go down for this because it's really nice. That wasn't fun. Wouldn't you? Okay, I'm going to have to go for the AK then. Do this mission. Let's get as much of this as we can. So we're absolutely going to need a few. Okay, if I'm not. Thank you. shit on this. Ah, I got bones on it. No, I don't think. No, I think there's one more. I've got a little bit on the top of this. Can you move that one? Yep, no. Oh, it's nice and little place. So fine. Yep, there's no point to worry about falling in because I'm going to jump in now. Where is it? I'm gonna ease up there. Is there a trigger now? Let me get out. Okay. Wish that was a little weapon spike. A bit risky, but not too bad. How many did I get? I got some, and I've got a level 6 blunderbuss, which is definitely better. get out the damn horde. I'd call that worth it, the stuff we've got. Hemp spray. Nails. That's mostly carried in the mail. We'll go for 7. Okay, that's what riches are. We haven't scrapped them out yet though, because it's probably what I need to make them at the workbench. So we're gonna bring those in, so what's the point? Unless we chip them in here. Let's take that thing. Repair this. Some more, more space. Looks 10 hours. Oh, I got a level 6 chest armor, I didn't even realize. Awesome. Oh, I'll definitely improve it for next. Hard night. Anything else to carry? There's a chuck in. What else? The food. Got my food. Yeah, got that. My gun. So it was a bit risky. But I'm gonna call it worth it. So we'll just run a less shot this thing. Right. I'm gonna go nuts and grab some stone because I need so much now. I have hardly any. Somehow I'm dry enough. I think it's going to sit on a rock and it recognizes me as being inside. That'll do for now. Feathers, and hopefully there's a egg. Yeah. There's a stump there, I just saw. You know the hassle I had to run around getting a stump, I must have run clean past this. See if there's honey in it. No honey in it. Other than that, there's not really much stuff. Check, yeah. These over there. I may as well fight them. I've got full stamina on them. Then I can take that. Yeah, man. Nice, done. Take this stone. So it's day 13, so that place will regenerate day 18. So I'm going to do the sneaky sneaking going again. I'll swim back in a minute. There's no way I could do it the other way. That should actually be regenerated when I just went past. Oh, these are empty. Did I do it? They're just not regen. Round little place. And I thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.